This is crunchy cereal French toast. This will be enough for breakfast for a family. In the past, I would have only been able to make two or three pieces at a time on the stove in a skillet. This way, I put all the pieces of bread in here and the remainder of the egg, so we're not wasting anything. It's cutting the time. All I do is close the lid, and 15 minutes later, breakfast is ready. And here we are, 15 minutes later, ready to eat. It's evenly cooked around the edges and all the way through.
So good.